Let's go.
Guten Lage fahren.
Ja.
Or should I say just good luck? Or just have fun, I don't really know.
Depends on the maps if I will have fun.
Yeah.
Und we won against Co. But yeah, let's see.
I think Chemtrails was a cool map, but I can't
I have
remember.
no idea what map it was. Was it one from your? Ah, yeah, it's this one. The
Oh!
backward.
Well, not sure if that's a cool map or not.
Me neither. Here. So, backwards in the start. Not that different. Least I have seen.
Yeah, Dog Call also saw it.
So that yeah, was a bit too early. Yeah, what happened?
Cam forced Matt and Afi in the spectator, but also forced Carl Ju no, he forced Carl Junior instead of Matt in spectator. Yeah, true.
Harder than it looks.
It's gonna be interesting on this map, I think. It's gonna be rather close, probably.
I think air brake is not worth it. Not sure if it's fair.
Now it's late for me to tell you anything, so.
That looks kind of... I didn't even make the jump now. I got lucky.
Yeah, I just saw it. Holy shit. That's pretty scary, the jump.
You just full steer on the ice?
I mean, I did.
I'm going.
Not sure if there's faster spread or not, but
so
that's what I
far,
did.
I really don't feel confident on this map.
Understandable. What a time by Carl in the first round already.
Yeah, first round it seems pretty good. Not sure when I should. Oh, okay.
This run surely had a lot of ups and downs.
Yeah, something happened to him. But I'm always 0.3 behind in the start. How did Pack 2.3? I remember that he did it in a run without the reactor boost trick.
I have no idea, to be honest. Just looked pretty sick what he did. Yes, for snow.
Ah. Gained so much in the start.
Yeah.
I mean, I would drive riskier if I would know how or what I should do. Quite unlucky. No. That wasn't even a good round.
Yeah. Fortunate.
Not good. How I held the break for. Is that jump? I really thought that I would be better on this map.
Yeah, I mean, it's really not a spectacular map, to be honest.
Holding break here. Oh, this jump! What? That better be a good one.
I mean, on the plus side, now it's not about, now it's just about maps and not about the scores.
Like, it doesn't matter if I lose 7-6 or 7-1.
But imagine if it would have been, then it would have been against you, against me.
Yeah. It would have made more sense, to be honest.
I don't really know, maybe.
How did you do fast? I got it so good.
Yeah, but you just slid away while he already was like he was on the booster and instantly drove to the right again, and you just slid over it a little bit.
Yeah, I also didn't expect to have so much speed.
Yeah.
Ah, well, that was bad. At least not a 7-0.
It's fine. It's a really weird map, to be honest, in a way.
What map is it now? Wait, is it slight delay coming up?
I think so.
It's curved. What map was that? It's the ice map. It's the ice map, which Gwen...
No.
Oh, no.
Well...
That's not the map that we are supposed to play, I think. Yeah.
Ah!
If so, it would have been GG.
Yeah, definitely.
But I need to play this anyways, even if I win the next map.
No, not necessarily. I think there are enough maps left that you didn't play, maybe.
Yeah, but that one is supposed to be the third map. I think you added it at the beginning.
Oh!
So I need to play it anyhow. Oh, no. And I think now we play the next, the ice map.
Yeah.
I think curved was the ice map.
I'm looking at the chat, and curved was skipped because the map was no longer on the server anymore.
Ooh.
Like some kind of bug. But slight delay still is the third map, so I don't know.
What is going on? Yeah, it's gonna be bad for me.
Yeah,
because,
I think so.
I mean, it's better than a normal tech map because there are the slow-mo blocks, but...
Yeah, true. I mean, if we were talking about I don't know. I mean, GMGA players kind of are used to those things. Like, just because it's slow-mo doesn't change it that much. Like, they are tech players, at least, like, Carl, for example. I doubt he's going to be bad.
Yeah, he's obviously better than me. Which is no surprise.
Well, a normal tech, but that's... has to be.
Yeah, it would be kind of stupid if not. But the ice map is a good choice. Wait, it's not the ice map.
Oh. No, that's...
No, it's the 180 map. No. Ah, damn it.
Not really lucky for you either.
No.
But on the other hand, I'm kinda glad that I can see someone suffer as well on this map.
Are you even gonna hear him suffer? No. Even spoke about it earlier. Wait, I forgot. I need to... I kept accelerating. Yeah, I need to steer to the right with my wheel. It's so confusing to see which direction I...
If you land in the slide, it's even worse, because sometimes the car just steers in the wrong direction for some reason. I didn't really understand it, but then Virtual in his stream said it's completely random, and sometimes very, like... Sometimes it steers in the wrong direction for some reason. And I actually didn't get it at all. But yeah. I don't know. Good luck, man. Good luck.
I do this in match.
That would be very embarrassing.
They hit the lead. I'd already. Wait, we are just... No, I hit the seat. Okay, so I'm just gonna do this and... Yo, that is so scary. But to be honest, it's not that bad.
True.
It's not, like, terrible.
It's not terrible, that's true. But if you've never seen this map with 2 minutes don't know about the booster as well, good luck.
Ah, fucking hell. Okay, go, go. Such a terrible life. And it's a tech pod coming.
Good round though.
Yeah. I just full YOLO'd the jump and I also landed in the slide. It was just ultra lucky that I made it. That round was good for the confidence. No! Fails? Oh! He did!
Maybe.
Dude. The way you just kept being silent.
Of course, I mean.
Fair player. I like this map. It's honestly not bad. Alright then. Well, so far the 180 is working out for me. Which is nice. And since it's the only really hard part of the map.
Cool.
It's always so scary when I see that he's close behind me, right in front of a tech pod.
Yeah. I mean, it's tough.
Eh? Wait. What is the scoreboard? Is the scoreboard wrong for you as well?
No, no, he was in front of you.
Eh? Was he?
Yes.
Cool. Weird.
Must have been a bug. A very weird one then.
So he got 2 points already?
Yes.
For me it showed that I also won the first round.
Wait, what?
Yeah. It showed that I was in front. I mean, I recorded it, so I was so confused.
What the fuck?
I thought I would be in front like 3-0. And now I'm actually behind.
Yeah, it's 2-2 now. What the fuck?
Maybe I'm just retarded, but I mean, I'm...
I don't know, I don't think so, but that's really weird.
Yeah, I mean, I'm recording, so I can take a look at it later. But I thought I would be, like, doing really good. I would be... That is disappointing. Damn it.
Yeah, it's horrible.
Yeah, I mean, it is a bit unnecessary that there's such a tight part. Yeah.
Yeah.
Now when I don't need it.
It's always like that.
The thing is, it depends on if you land flat or not at 180. But you can't really do anything. Just random. At least that's what it seems.
I have no clue, to be honest.
No, I was confused and steered in the wrong direction.
It hurts itself in its confusion.
Yeah, but you have to imagine it with wheel. It's so confusing, and you can't just quickly change the direction. Like I need to do it when 270.
I can tell you something. Even with gamepad or the keyboard, you won't know. Like your brain won't notice it quick enough. You have no chance. If you steer in the wrong direction, it's the wrong direction. Don't think you can counter steer fast enough. But he had a really sick part in that bond.
First, good. Okay.
How lucky you are.
What did he do?
He just crashed in the full speed turn. Like on the inside, on the right. He just touched.
Before he says I had to risk. He was 0.4. Okay, but I need to land straight at the... Like I thought about maybe angling your car in a direction so that you don't have to steer at all to go through that tight gap. That's a bad idea. Because I lost so much speed. I think I'm on a good time actually. Yo.
Nice.
What is this time by Yannix?
Yeah, I don't know, man.
What?
He just drove it, he consistently just outclassed me on this map. Like, I had zero chance.
It's getting exciting here. At this map, we are kinda equal.
Yep.
Hey, did you see that? What I did do? What I did?
Yeah, I saw it.
It was so scary.
I mean, Carl was literally 2 millimeters right left of you.
And it was you.
Yeah. It was so close for both of you, to be honest.
I even had to release, as I would have landed on the black thingy of the booster.
Wow.
But this map is way better than the previous one. And I thought it would be the opposite.
You never know.
What am I doing at this slide? I had to risk, I think. Wait. Did he respawn as well? Or did he?
I mean, you can just look at the checkpoint.
Yeah, but I'm only 2.5 seconds behind, and I think the respawn lost me a bit more.
Yeah, yeah, he respawned.
Ah, that's stupid.
I mean, you can't really counter it, so...
Yes.
What are you gonna do?
Okay. Rare occasion of this.
Go, one more.
Yeah, and then the tech map comes. Nice.
Yeah, but I mean, this is also kind of a tech map, and...
Yeah, but the 180 is the most important part, and I think...
Yeah, yeah, that's true, but you're not that bad. I mean, at least in the start, you're sometimes also in front.
Although I'm doing it really... Touch the top of the...
Oh no! Not good fun.
Oh. Oh, fire. I mean, I would have already won the map if the if I wouldn't have gotten confused by the balls. What? Huh? What was that? No idea what happened there.
Bad landing or what happened? GG.
But I thought it was looking good, but I don't know. It just didn't work.
Yeah, I thought as well, but the landing is the landing is more difficult than you think. Like sometimes you just slide out, or I have no idea.
Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, nothing I can do about it.
Yeah.